Welcome in, everybody. We're here going to play some more I Am Legend mod. Still waiting for that one game to come in so I can actually start doing that one too. But it hasn't. So we're back to this. Need us to do some hunting. I think we're going to do some organization today. Some hunting. Stuff like that. So, because I mean, it's a mess. It's really a mess. Okay, yeah, we got that cooking up. Along with some other stuff we'll be doing today. Still want to build these tent bases like I was talking to. We're going to get rid of that. Put something up there first. What we got on us? Garbage. Got garbage on us. Okay, plants are growing, so it's time to turn this base into an actual base. I know it was supposed to be my starter base, but my starter base has ended up being my home base. It's a mess. It's just a mess the way I do shit. But we really need to find us some water filters so I can start getting some waters. I was going to make a second floor. Not a whole second floor, but a partial second floor up top here. So we'll probably, let's see how much wood we got here. Let's see. I don't know. Did I take it off the thing? Yes, I did. I took it off. I had to check. I'm notorious for leaving the start screen up. Probably threw in one of these junk boxes over here. Okay, I've got 1,300 wood. So let's get our second floor at least started real quick before we go out and do anything. Let's do 50 blocks. Craft. This is in anticipation of us getting a, you know, a water filter. Which may never happen. But we're going to do it anyway. Alright, we need some steps. Alright, there we go. We'll make it fancy after. Alright, let's go over to here. That's going to be the partial garden. Oh, we got a little... Leave that there. Okay. Come on, get up there, bitch. There we go. Six. There we go. So this will be our garden area. Our water area, I should say. Let's get some stability here. Okay, so our steps are going to have to... You bitch. Or I could... What am I thinking? I'm being stupid. Okay. I'm not... My keyboard's actually... What am I... Freaking keyboard's on something. Oh, I think it's on its own cable. Shut up. Stop turning. Alright, let's see. So stairs. Let's go like we had it before. So that, yeah, that was brilliant. This. There we go. I don't know if we're going to take this down or not. We might. We'll see what kind of room we have. We'll do it that. Okay. So we can block it off. We'll go here. We'll just leave this open here. We'll probably build something here too. Put this all storage and have an outer wall for protection, because I do not know what's going to come at us later in the game, if anything else, or it's going to stay the same. So we'll do that. Ooh, fancy. We so fancy. Yeah, it's so special. It's special. We'll see how that goes. We are hungry and thirsty. And do I have any cloth on me? First things first, we need to make sure that doesn't fall. Break this out. So we may lose a shit ton of stuff if this falls. It shouldn't. Technically. Okay. There we go. I think we're gonna make a big area here. That open, and we'll go to here. Could go to there. Yeah, let's go to there. That looks better. Perfect. Perfecto. Now we're getting somewhere. We can take those down. We have a door. Block that. Could possibly even make this a mushroom room. Well, we still got to make a Schrader, how you doing, buddy? There we go. I hear coyote. I heard a coyote. Where you at, you little bastard? I heard you. You're not the bear we're hunting, but... It's over this way somewhere. Where you at, coyote? Freaking heard you. That's just a bush. How many arrows we got? 25. Oh, shit. Whew. It's only 6 minutes worth. All right, I heard him over this way. See in our hole. Yes, he's in our hole. Come on, bitch. That's why we couldn't see him. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. Take that little extra meat there. Okay. I know we fought the zombies. But how the hell did they break that one? I hate crawlers. Freaking hate them. Alright, let's get us some food. How you been, Schrader? Let's see. That is 50. We probably need something better. They're both 50. What about our tacos? Where's our tacos? I know I made tacos. Tacos are 46. Blueberry pies are 45, so we'll eat that. And then we'll eat that, and we'll be good. What are these? Bacon and eggs are 36. I should have just had one of those. Water. Alright, I say first we just drop a bunch of crap off that we don't need. I want to kind of go do some exploring. Like I said, we're going to straighten all this mess out later. I wish that had a mining light, but it does not. That's just probably going to get scrapped. Alright, in case we go hunting. Yeah, keep that stuff on us. Alright. Just got out of the hospital. That's why I haven't seen you in a while. You doing better? What? Still got a boo-boo. Still thirsty. Good. Good to hear. Okay. Let's go on our bicycle. Go for a little ride. Oh shit. Ugh. That was a short ride. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Bunny hop. Bunny hop. Let's try going backwards. That didn't work. I know I can pick up the bike, but I'm determined to get out on my own. My determination's horrible, though, apparently. Okay. We gotta do it the other way. There we go. No driving in hole. We've cleared all this out. I found some pretty good stuff on here when I was just out looking around. Because we have been around the block a little bit. But I ended up going in a giant freaking circle. So, yay. Done this house on this side, but we didn't do the one on the other side, but I want to hit some of those a little bit later. Peggy, how you doing? Well, I do appreciate that, Peggy. That one looks like a danger. Let's not do that one. I've seen a pretty cool place I wanted to go to last time we were playing. Apparently, I don't know where the hell I put it was. I must have forgot the map. Alright, Yeah, I thought the town was a lot smaller than it is, but it's actually a little bigger than I thought. Death Iris, how you doing, buddy? Okay, that's Rex. I know that. We've been to Rex. I already relooted Rex. Oh, look at all the crawlers. Nope. Bye-bye. Alright, let's go. Let's just start right here. Right here. Because we need to find us some torches. Alright, shovel. There we go. Come on, shotgun shells. Yeah, the crawlers are what's tearing up my base. I know it is, because they're the only ones that stop and just do nothing. And it makes the other zombies get stuck. Oh, I'm sorry, this was Dark Seekers in this one. Okay, this is not going to be fun. Wish I could take that. Got a knife. Got. Well, I really got the bleed damage up on here pretty good. Ooh. Another level one pistol. Awesome. Take it. Can I go down here? Yes, I can. Okay. Let's get our knife. There's three. I thought there was eight. Oh shit, there's a stinky butt. I didn't notice there was a stinky butt. Oh shit, it's broken. How the hell that happened? I really want to know how that one happened. Okay. Well, that was painful. Yeah, Schrader, it was Attack of the Killer Lieutenant Danson. Ooh, okay. Anything good? Nope. Shit paper. You fellas. I know they're in here. I didn't expect for a big old stanky butt to be in here, though. Coffee's good. Yeah. Oh, shit, two more. Come on, Steve. Left none of that. None of that, sir. No bad touchies. Leave my no-no square alone. Oh, shit. Corner zombie. Corner zombie. Ha ha ha. Well, shit. I guess we're walking back there. Ooh, spawned near my backpack. Oh, cool. We may need this. Oh yeah, yeah. Death comes. I don't die a lot, but I do die. Let me see something. Okay. But when you're out in the world and you go in these houses, you can get really hung up real quick. My mouse is going buggy today. All right, you guys. It's. Okay, we're good. Really? So the other one bled out. Ooh, what do we get? Heavy hitters. And crafting. I just started playing a solo game on Darkness Falls because it's been a long time since I played it. I started that yesterday. I didn't stream it, though. That was the next lot on mod on the agenda. That's it, really? Yeah, that was it. All right. Is there a garage here? I could have swore I seen one. Oop, bird nest. Yeah, I tend to fight with a knife no matter what the mod is. It opened both doors. Nice. Okay, we did get all that. All right. We got everything down here. Let's double check. Yeah. Is this door open? Hey, look. Jerkwads. There's only two of them. There we go. I really need to fight with these other weapons. Like this one, because I'm trying to get I want to get a tickle stick. Oh, why can't I repair? I must need iron. Ah, crap. So we need iron to get that fixed. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. Got some butter. I wasted all that good food. Alright, so this wasn't much of anything in here. Oh, there we go. There it is. I knew there was something else in here. Yeah, I'm just knives, but I'm trying to get everything. That's why I have all these other extra weapons with me. Oh, really? It won't let me use it. Huh. Usually it will. Just for the XP. Well, that sucks. Chicken! It's a meaty one. It's a meaty chicken. get to our bike. We need to put that there. I'm surprised. There, now it'll let me use it. Okay. Drop some of this in the bike. Grab our blocks. All right, we've been there. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. Hey, if I scrap that, I might be able to do my thing. Let's put the chairs in there. That in there, that in there. Try to put stuff that does not stack in there. I'm not going to be using that shotgun anytime soon. Oh, I got two helmets. Scrap that. That in there. I know that's stackable, but we're not using it at all. And we got one more. Let's just throw the paper in there. There we go. Yeah, this one you have everything costs you 2 points, but it's a lot of learn by doing in this one. And our knife skill, where is our knife skill? So we're at 109% and stamina loss is down to 95, so. That's why I like using a knife. It really doesn't use stamina at all once you get it built up a little bit. All right, let's see. Can we fix this so I can start working on this? Oh, I need short iron pipes for that. Well, shit. That suck. Okay, Mr. Bicycle. Let's go this way. Oh, wait, we went this way. Let's go this way. Now, we've gotten all that stuff over there. Alrighty, Death Iris. I've done this one too. Because the thing's open. Did I put a block down on this one? Maybe I didn't finish this one. I got my knife thing. Yeah, because this is usually not open, so. Or maybe it is. Back off, Johnny. Shit. Okay, maybe we didn't go on this. I just seen this opened, and I thought it was where I came out at. Apparently, I was wrong. Just a little bit. All right, what is broken all the way on my legs? I hate that you got to take them out just to repair them. There we go. Am I sure I wasn't in here? Maybe just reset already. Now that basket wouldn't have been there. Money, worth nothing. That's a stanky butt. Dead stinky butt. Okay. Ooh, it's a it's a sleeping Lieutenant Dan. Doesn't he look so cute? Yeah, it's a dead Lieutenant Dan. Got some pee-pee water. Oh, shit! Ah, that wasn't good. Hiding on me like that. What a jerk. Ooh, hunting book. Level 2 quality wooden bows. Yeah, we haven't gotten many of those yet. Jerk. All right. Somebody else is coming. Plan. Okay, we'll get that in a minute. Ooh, I missed that garbage. All I hear is footy toes coming after me. Okay. Enough of this coward stuff. Let's go get some. Here I is. Come on. Oh, shit. They're all dead. Probably not a good idea to run upstairs. All right, we got. Shit, that's metal bars! How we die. That's a lot of freaking zombies. Damn. Oof. Oof. Well, apparently they're... Yeah, every POI on this mod is infested. All I can say is, damn. Oh, my backpack's all the way upstairs. All right. Okay. Oh wait, where's my bike? I know I parked it around here somewhere. There it is. One space out. All right, let's just throw that in there for now. Okay, let's make sure we're loaded. That's why I don't die in Dead Island hardly ever. Unless I have help, that's Iris. We're going shotgunning. We're going to use the Widowmaker here, because by the time I reload it, I'll be dead. But I need to get my knife. It may have been nothing, but I gotta make sure it's not my daughter texting me. Nope. Absolutely nobody. Okay. Okay, we're not gonna. Well, we might search this, because. Yeah. Well, that sucked. You want some? Sarah Jeff, how you doing? Let me get you a shout out here real quick. Hold on. Oh. I'm over here typing, and I got two computers up right now, and I'm trying to type on the wrong computer. Let's see. Oh, yeah, that happens ever since I've been out on medical. Yeah, you kind of fall asleep. Yes, you're prone to explosions and lighting your friends on fire. We know, trust me. We know. Yeah, I was trying to find the secondary footage that me and you had done, and I can't seem to find it. So I really hope I didn't lose it. Okay. Alright. I know there's a butt ton up here, so let's kind of see if we can. Let's creep it. This time. Repping on, how you doing, buddy? Okay, I think we got him now. I could be totally wrong here. Our second Dead Island footage there. I'm still working on the first recording. What do we get? Use that. Well, this sucks because we are totally full again. I'm going to read that though. Alright, we're gonna have to come back for some of this stuff. Let's make sure this house is clear. Let's get what we can. Ooh, more books. Nope. Who puts paper on the shelf? Jerks. Ooh, now I can make chili dogs. Oh, I need those to repair my club. Ooh. We got a good amount of feathers. Well, we found some, so we're good. There we go. Don't know why I'm doing this. I put it in the bike. Yeah, we're just going to have to come back for this. Medical supplies, anything we can carry. Somewhat. I got a boo-boo on my kneecap. Craft those. Can I wear it? I am. Nope. Scrap it. Oh, yeah. Sunglasses. Scrap those. No. Scrap. There we go. Alright, so we do have to come back in this piece of crap. So we're just going to pound the door open. I could, but I'm greedy. Well, it's a small backpack. Well, I can scrap that too. Grab these. Those we burn. That literally half the stuff is garbage. All right, so we'll have to come back to this one. So we'll put two blocks so I know it's that one. That can get scrapped too. Oh, they kissed my boo-boo all right. I didn't like their loving. Yeah, we're just finally getting somewhere in this dang game. Can we make it? Oh! Yep, do some sweet tricks. Well, that's an evil fence. You've had too much sugar today. Get over it. Clubbing. Schrader, thank you for that sub. I do appreciate that. All right, let's see what's in here. Let's take what we can. That was the exact opposite of what we wanted to do. There we go. Good enough. I can't even jump. I'm so overloaded. There we go. Alright. Let's finish unloading the bike. We really don't need this shotgun, this extra gun. Put that back down here. Put this back in here. Shovel, wrench. Yes, we plan on straightening up the base today, so I'm not real worried about where I'm putting this stuff at the moment. There we go. Probably should take some honey wherever I put it. Might go cut my trees down too. Why did I just hear something go through my spikes? That had to be an animal. Probably a chicken. It sounded like a chicken. It was a chicken. Yeah, I seen. I get him. We gotta put our spikes down tonight in case we stay hidden tonight. Put those there. Grab those. Okay. Perfect. We're going to go get our plane drop. Oh, let's go around this stuff this time. I would like a motorized vehicle so I can drive out farther and explore this map a little bit more than just this little bit of snow and stuff. So that one house killed us twice. How many times have I died? 6 times. Game stage 99, so I don't know if there's any demolishers or anything in here like that. Is that another town or just a house? If there's been another town this close this whole time, I'm going to be quite upset. Okay, that we have to check. Because that looked like a town that was super close to us. Oh, that's right. It's the freaking, it is a little town. Yeah, let's do the first one while we're here. Snake! Nope. Snake's dead. He's dead. A little bit more meat. I have not found any working vehicles in this mod yet. But we will take that oil shell. Might as well have it just in case. Ooh, nice breeze. Oh, let's not break the box. Yeah, I'm not sure if the sound effects are working. I'm not hearing them. Just to let you guys know, so you don't waste your channel points on Twitch. I don't know what's going on with it. Every time they update something, something else breaks. Except for one thing. Yeah. Check something real quick. We'll check something. But it twitch. Really? That's why? Stupid. See if this works. Nope, that's not working either. Yeah, I can't hear diddly squat either. And I'm over here just let's put it this way, see if it works.
See this? This is my boomstick.
Okay, that's working. It might work now. Let me try one from the... channel point one. See if it's gonna work. That one's not working. I wonder why some of them are working and some of them aren't. Yeah, the ones for bits are working, but the one for channel points are not. That is so stupid. So I try to put as many in channel points as I can. You can if you want to, Shredder. That'd be cool. I didn't know you could do that. If you can, go for it. Okay, let's get back to the game here. There we go. Not much in this one, but that's good. We still got some stuff here. What about this hanging platform? Anything good over here? Ooh, bird's nest. Gonna end it all. Can you even fall down this hole? I don't even think you can fall down the hole. Lame. Alright, let's do the old repair shop here. These are small buildings, so. I need to get some wood. Here's some coal. Thank you, Trader. I'll have to work on that. I have to change my subscribing thing too, because apparently every time on YouTube when that music goes off, it says you've been copyrighted. Too. We'll just leave that there so I remember it's there. Hey, there's one. It's open. That sounds like a stanky butt. Hey, that was wrong. Sounded like a stanky butt, but he wasn't. Is this door open? You son of a bitch. Hate puppy dogs. Take that, dog. Oh shit, there's two. Dirtbag dog. I got boo-boo on my knee. Major there. More scrap nothings. Puppy dogs. Can I make a... No, I can't. I do not have that stuff on me. Well, that sucks. Okay. So this is done. We have to kind of go slowly now. I think that's just right back outside. Okay. Puppy, clear, clear. So yeah, we have to go up. Let's hurt ourselves going up this stupid ladder. Because of the fun pimps' ideal of even if you jump with a sprained leg, you lose XP. I see a couple creepy bitches. Alright. Holes. No, nothing there. This seems awful dangerous for a guy with a busted leg. Come on, fools. Where the hell they going? don't know what they're doing. We're going to let them do it, though. Yeah, we're hoping that the 7 days console version is going to be crossplay. They said it was going to be, but we'll wait to be seen. Let's open this book while we wait for these guys. All right, quality three bows. There we go. Okay. Here I is. Come get me. Come on. Can't touch this. Ah, oh, bitch. Halo engineering there. There we go. Sucker. More crap we don't need. Level 3 bow. We got a level 4 bow, so we'll scrap that. Quality 3 spears, finally. That took a long time to get. Alright. So, that's... Might as well take the free iron. We're here. We're here. Good. Good. Why do I think like this is a bad idea? Okay. I know there's a way down somewhere. Ow, don't run. Do I have any headache pills on me? Yes, I do. Let's take one of those. Baby aspirin. Now we good. Okay, I know there's a damn way down. I wonder if it's actually through. We gotta get our spikes built up for the night. Let's see. Let's just head down here. Duck. It's unlocked, but I don't think we can get through it. Can if we do this. Now, if I'm back... Ah, you piece of shit. Drop my damn keys. Really? At least it's not much. Come on, Steve, you can do it. Shit, this is where we came back in. Well, poop. All right, let's go get us some trees. We park all the way over here. Oh no, how much wood do we have on us? Not a lot. Enough to make 9 spikes. This especially since we can't ride our bicycle fast because of our broken leg. Trees right here. Let's grab these up. Nope, I thought we found some water. I guess not. Come on, tree, get out of the way. Let's go. Look how fast we're going. Yeah. No pain, no gain. Back to the bicycle. All this fun stuff. Yeah, we're just gonna stop at the ones we're gonna run into. Still going to be quite a few. Okay, we got 34 so far. There's another 12. I think I gotta get a cast at home. Yeah, I did not hit the bike. I was nowhere near the bike, you bucket of crap. Seven more. Okay, we're just going to head home. That should be enough spikes. So we can start planting these bad boys. So if we got all these injuries, but yet... at least we didn't get infected again. Fine clothing, you are cold. What do you think? I ain't running around naked. Freaking dirt bags. Well, sometime this summer we're supposed to have the console version, so we'll see. Well, that one worked. Thank you for the biddies. I think you're trying to make me wet myself.
Oh no, I'm going to die!
I gotta figure out why the other ones aren't working. Damn it, this is gonna be a rough jump.
Don't touch me, motherfucker.
Shit. I got a nerd pull into my own base. Oh, let's see. Yeah, I do have casts. All right. Use. So that'll help that. Vitamin. Okay, I'm more thirsty. 21 minutes is a lot better than hours. Holy crap. Eh, we'll get it started after.
What the hell was that?
Okay, now we can do this. I gotta go find a tree before it gets dark. Well, it's not too hard to find a tree, but you know.
How many assholes we got on this ship, anyhow?
Yo!
I knew it. I'm surrounded by assholes.
Someone's into the sound effects. Stayed pretty good in here. You only need a couple over here. Come on. You made me jump because either I haven't heard a screamer in this entire game. Okay. Make sure my ticker's where, yeah. Oh shit. I almost ubu'd that one all up. Oh shit. That's good. We'll fix that one real quick. I've been watching too many movies lately. What was the last movie I actually watched? Shit, what movie was that I just watched? It was corny as shit. It was supposed to be a horror movie. Oh, it's called Freaky. It was kind of like a twist on the Freaky Friday formula. It was corny. Really? Love the hitboxes, guys. Speaking of repairing, I forgot about that up there. I gotta fix that yet. Damn it. Alright, we need some concrete. Really? I just fixed that, you stupid rabbit! Here and fix this before it gets night. Shit, it's almost nighttime. It's almost nighttime. I think we might hide tonight. I didn't get to really work on the base. Not they're gonna break the shit out of this. And old man beholder, how you doing, buddy? We're hiding from evil zombies. Thank you for that lurk, PB Mac. Well, I'm out of work again for medical conditions. Waiting for him to fill out the paperwork so I can go back to work. But they keep dicking me around. I was supposed to go back on Friday, or last Saturday. But nope. Did not happen. Probably should have pulled up them blocks, but if I pull them up now, I'm going to get charged by a bunch of zombies. So yeah, we're kind of stuck here right now. I could go out there and fight them, but I didn't get to fix the base up, and it'll cost me a lot of materials I don't have. Yeah, that's never good. Yeah, we've been working on playing a bunch of mods. Yeah, there for a while, I couldn't do nothing. I literally was just laying in bed. And they still don't know what the hell's wrong with me, so that's probably why they're not sending me back to work. They got me on all kinds of pretty meds, so. And then they stopped me taking certain meds and gave me new meds. But I'm getting antsy. I would love to do this for, you know, ever, but, you know, that's not likely. I got too much shit going on. A little bit of stress here, a little bit of this, that, there. It's just stuff. Poop happens. As we listen for the zombies at nighttime here. It's like, shh, zombies. Everybody be very, very quiet. There's zombies out there. Oh, I want to do stuff. This is the downside. This is the only part of the mod, the hiding crap, that drives me up a wall. Because the feral sense is at 105% right here. At nighttime, you sneeze or fart, they're going to find you. They can even hear you open your own boxes. So I can't even get in my boxes right now or they'll get pissed off. Hence why we have all the spikes on the bottom. So they don't undermine the base. But I get so bored. Sneak, 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 sneak. Sneak, 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 sneak. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Yeah, I'm playing dangerous right now. But my person's hungry and thirsty, so. They heard it. Little dirtbags heard it. Bacon and eggs. Okay. Yeah, nighttime is if you move, you die. Except for with my horde base. That seems to work out. Pretty good. I mean, we might go out there in a little bit and kill a few. Oh, yeah. I was curious. We should be over 1,000 kills by now. Oh, no, we're not. I'm shocked. So we've just been slowly building the base in the daytime, raiding what we can. Now let's see what points we got. That's something to do. We have two, so we can get one whole level up. That's something. Master Chef, not really. Got that already, that already. Got all that already. As for punching. Huntsman. See if there's anything else we could use. Running gun, light armor. Stamina defended by 10%, improve your durability by 50%. Yeah, that seems good. We'll take that one. I like using the light armor. Can fix our armor while we wait. Up, oh, I dropped my drawers. Oh, apparently I still don't have pants. Okay, now that's all done. Yeah, I have not found a pair of pants in this game yet. So I'm still running around in my underoos. Not a pair of shorts. Well, I did find a pair of shorts. I scrapped them, sons of bitches. Shit. That would have been better than nothing. Because nothing's what I wear, apparently. Alright, how's our water going? Okay. It won't overfull. That's what I wanted to make sure. I still want to go over there and fight. But the base is not ready for it. The base is like, no, don't do it. I know how to curb my thing. This looks like a good time to take a medium break. I'm going to take a stretch break. So, grab me another water. So, we will be right back in just a minute. I killed the other one quicker with the arrows, or maybe he landed on spikes. Look at that. Look at the cute buddy. He's so cute. He has a lot of birds on this map. A lot of birds. There we go. Oh, that was one heck of a shot that nobody's seen. This looks like a song and dance number. Uh-oh. Warmonger, thank you for the host.
Supply of tea comes from my chocolate. starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
That's it. Oh, right in the no-no bits. That had to sting a little. Know there's something creepy here. Keep moving. Ah, it's puppies! Puppies! Get away, you shit bulldogs! Haha.
See if it'd be hilarious if I spawned again like this. I am stuck on something I can't see. Whoa! Okay, are we walking on the ceiling?
Yeah.
Oh, nope, we're on our heads. We are on our heads.
Couldn't land it on something soft, could you? Thanks for the biddies, Wolf Mile. See, I'm actually using this to look around right now. All right. Yeah, your brother killed me. You know why he killed me? Come on, take me for a ride. Are you kidding me? Don't ask how I died there. Get out, get over here on this side of me. There you go.
Now we just messed around.
Well, we were mining.
I'm laughing so hard I'm crying. Here, judge me.
Aaron.
This magnum better than the one I have.
Holy crap.
Can you still see my stream?
Nah, turned it off. What would happen?
You should see what I'm seeing right now.
Is there like 40 versions of my body?
No, this dude's head that you popped off.
Oh, yeah.
You can do it. I got faith in you. Here, let me try shutting the door. Woo! That dude's got some air.
Let me kill you again.
I think you want to absorb pain. That's you run at any sign of danger, so absorb pain. You'd be scared to death once you lost some of your life to save somebody else's. You'd be like, oh no. All right, we're back. Well, it's good to hear, Death Iris. Hey, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to be dangerous. I'm going to see how far I can sneak. over to the Horde base. Gotta be very slow to get there, though. I haven't pissed him off yet. I don't know if somebody got pissed off because I moved. Or if he's just being a dick. He might just be being a dick. I don't know why he's slapping stuff for no reason, though. Sneak, 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 sneak. Sneak, 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 sneak. Sneak, 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 sneak. Ha ha! On the spikes, you dumbass. Well, he gone. Another one. That's not them attacking. They're just down there running into spikes. Nope. They see me now. Maybe. Mm-hmm. Bad zombie. Bad zombie. What am I doing that for? I'm trying to repair it. Stop it. Gotta have a little fun tonight. Come on. Electrocutioner has increased. Also the best way to get the shitty weapons to go up. Ooh! Ooh, that had to sting. your bag. Come on, Steve's. Oh. Crowned him. He's been crowned king. King of the dead zombies. Flame mod will go on this. I don't think I've ever seen a flaming baton. Come on, you. Ooh. Said suck straight into his body. That is not, what the hell? I did not hit a button. Apparently I just wanted to I just wanted to heal for no reason. Come on, Steve's. It's next P. Seems kind of calm tonight. Of course, I didn't start right when it first happened, so. On there, Jim John. Dead guy. Get as much XP as we can before it's too late. Dead. Whew, okay. I did hear a couple bags drop. Some arrows. Not a lot of bags, but a few bags. Not too chabby. And we're not injured anymore. So that's a good thing. Couple cracker snacks. Still pretty good. Checking our inside defenses there real quick. even our mushrooms are dead. Alright, we plant our mushrooms, penis wall up, taters. Go here, here, and here for potatoes. What else do we get for seeds? Yucca fruit, blueberries. Still only one yucca. That won't grow there. Three corn. Just make sure I didn't put any other seeds in here. Did I just accidentally pick everything up in that fucking box? Oh, look, I was able to research it after I did. That's funny. So we picked that all up. And we were able to research, or pick that stuff back up again. That's freaking hilarious. Usually that don't work. Put you in there. Will that scrap down? Of course not. That should scrap down. Yes, I do not use heavy armor, so there is a reason why I get rid of it. Start getting organized here. You're driving me nuts. Okay. That's pretty much our mod box. So let's put our mods and parts in there. Okay. Let's put our extra ammo in here. Meds in here. Weapons. This is ammo, right? No. That's ammo. Pond. Those are some eds there. come on, dum-dum. There you go. Ammo. Mods and parts. We'll figure out what the other one is after. Oh, I know what we could do that one as. Okay. Let's see, that's mod. Bad thing is there's stuff I wouldn't mind selling to a trader that does not exist in here. So, there's that. Eat my last cracker. You're right. I can spell. All right, do we have anything in here for gunpowder and casings yet? No, we don't. Yeah, we have to get this done because this is just too much garbage. All right, buckshot. Yeah, I'm trying to clean up my mess, though, right now. Because it's a freaking mess. Alright, let's make... We got four more of these. Dang it, wrong one. Seeds. Okay. That's what's eventually going to go in there. In here too. Anything to make ammo is going to go over here. So paper, feathers. Yeah, fixing my mess. It's a big mess. I think I want to take this out. That goes in there. Yeah, well, I didn't know how long I was going to play, so I never organized it at all. Now I'm at the point where I'm like, why didn't I organize this? Because not all mods you play are like, oh, this is fun. Feathers. That's right where I was planning on being. All right, weapons. A lot of this is going to get scrapped anyway. I just haven't got around to it yet. Got all these motors and one freaking battery. Kind of funny. Gasoline, headlights. Motor oil. Parts. Yeah, we were saving those. Yeah, we're getting there. Don't need that on us. More ammo. Fix up our dumpster fire. We call a base here today. Alright. Get rid of the gas, put the oil in. I'm going to put the nitrate in there. Put the cloth. There it is. Starting to get to absolutely shit again. Okay, so we have two batteries. Woohoo! So that should have been meds. You know, we're going to put that here. Quit looking at it. I got a shit ton of feathers. I just haven't made any. I have not made a single arrow. But once we get this one emptied, I'll be able to put all these materials in. Meds. Mods and parts. I just put it in there for my gardening stuff. It'll be moved around again, trust me. Okay. Will that cook? Yes, it will. Let's get some more iron going. Gunpowder. We'll take half of that in coal. Put that in there. Because the other half I used to burn. Come on. Get around it. Get around it. I knew I had bullet casing somewhere. Yeah, we still got to be able to make a chem station, so that's why a lot of this will probably move. Some of this will go stay here, and then I'll put the gunpowder and stuff to make gasoline over where the chem station is. Once we get a chem station. That's going as brass. That's good. Got some meds. How much more is left in here? A couple guns and one seed. Burns a lot longer, and it does seem to be more efficient. There we go. Now we can put some stuff away. That goes in the other. I'll probably move that to a different box. It's finished. Let's do finished materials in a different box. That'll go in. We'll call it tools or something stupid. Finished. And with how many wood spikes I'm making, it's easier for me to get coal than to run around and grab trees. Because I have a little coal mine not too far from here. Alright, so up here. Thank you. Vilding. Vilding materials. Yes, we like vilding materials. There we go. Okay. Ooh, we're getting so much closer now. I'll just start doing this. Most everything here I scrap, but until we get around to it. Walkers or Warzik mod. So close. So close to being down there. Put the armor and clothes there. Stack those. Wild West, okay. Yeah, I love that mod. That mod's great. Look, now I can search it again. That's the whole reason I'm emptying it. So many parts. Let's do this one. Tools. So I don't have to carry everything on me. Tools. I'm going to count these as tools because they're for building other things we're going to need. I know I came over here for a minute. There we go. Meds. Springs that. Tools. Put a wrench in there for now. Clothing and stuff. So that. Well, we have our cloth separate, so. We'll need them. Finished building. Tools and the nails. Still forgot to put that in there. That. Well, our toolbox is not going to have that many tools, so we're just going to put some of this extra shit in here. We may just change the name of the box. No, it's just the way it is, though. Throat's been a little raspy.
It's a little raspy.
More shotgun shells. Oh shit. We do burn chairs like crazy, though. Well, that's still cooking pretty good. We need, I think, a miscellaneous box. Won't stick. It'll stick there, though. Lock picks that. Well, torches are a tool right now. Mods. Miscellaneous. Nope. There we go. Perfect. Really, you're not going to let me cook it because I don't have nothing on me. Jerks. You there. Let's grab us these chairs, get those out of the way. Not what we were trying to do. Boop 208. Alright. Recipes. Red tea. Come on. Damn. We're gonna need some yellow. Some yellow shit. And there we go. Now we got some fancy shit. And that took a long time in the game. Almost half the freaking day. Almost half the daytime just to do that. But at least now we got our stuff. Semi-sorted. This is such a makeshift base. This isn't normally how I would make it, but, you know, it was supposed to be a temporary base, but this is how my bases always end up. Oh, we'll just do this when it's temporary. And then, yep. This happens. At least we're getting some brass. Need to do some lead in there, too. Probably should just put another box here and put the brass and lead and stuff like that right here. Like, just take this block out. Yeah, it should work. Alright. Oh, that's what we're going to check. Mods. Of course not. What about this? Okay, so we can have a flaming spear. Not a fan of a spear, though. I don't want to let this burn while I'm gone. Don't waste materials. Let's go get a drink first. Let's go back to the that little town over here. Go back to the Wild Wild West. See if we can find anything decent. Didn't hear no dogs this morning. Well, shit, by the time I get there, we're going to be chasing after that damn plane drop. Well, this one doesn't let you put it on your knife. I don't know if it does it on a machete or not, but this one I cannot put it on a regular little knife. Would be great if I could. We could. I got enough bullets. Let's do a little bear hunting. Give some meat. Yeah, I know a lot of people love the spear. I can't stand the damn thing myself. I'm just trying to get my character well-rounded in case I lose something and I have to pick something up. Bear or cougar? Come on, buddy. I got some stuff for you. I'm okay with the spear, I just don't really care for it as a weapon. To me, it feels kind of trashy. Is that another trader or is that a big POI? I guarantee you it's a damn dire wolf. Shit. Dire wolf, seen his glowing eyes. I know the plane drop's probably behind me or something. Yeah, it's over that way. I want to see what this is. Oh, that's a military base. Let's not get too close to that bad boy. Just a military base out in the open. We just ate. We don't need that storm to be taking out our health already. I had to remember back in the day cruising on a mini bike and go driving through the wasteland, just driving over a country. And realizing after the fact that, oh, they put bombs in here. I'll never forget the first time I hit a bomb on the mini bike. I about jumped out my skin. I was like, holy shit. Was not expecting that. Oh, crap. Yeah, it took me a minute in a Wild West mod to get used to how the swimming worked in that one. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Wow, two books. Two things of books. Let's see. Open. Got some Night Stalker. Robotic sledge quality 4. Alright. So we went southwest the last time. That was a good box. So let's try going east. I really want to see what's out here. I just hope I don't get stuck out here in the middle of the night. See, okay. Southeast. See, there's a big old thing there. So let's try going. I want to try going east a little bit. I would rather do this on a bike, or a, not just a regular bike, but a motorbike. But a lot of the stuff we're going to be hitting now is going to be crap. We need a bigger town. Let's do northeast. Little northeast, slightly northeastern. If I was out on an adventure, I should have brought some damn food with me, but yeah, we'll be all right. Bad thing is, we might actually be hiding out tonight if I get way far out there and can't pet. Well, I should just pedal back no matter what and see what happens. I'm dangerous. I do that shit. I don't care. Alright, I'm seeing some buildings. Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of out in the middle of nowhere POIs, but I'm not seeing any back to the northeast. I have not seen another town yet in this area. We haven't even found the desert though either, or the Alright, we're not going over the mountain, we're going around it. I don't care if I gotta go in the desert. Or in the, yeah. That's a desert now, fellas. Everyone there, that's a desert. This white stuff is sand. Alright. Gotta be a huge snow area. Hey, worst comes to worst, we'll get some bears and cougars while we're in here. Maybe. We see any. Is that water again? Yes, it is. You're lucky, chicken. I'm out searching for stuff. Now we're heading straight north. Yeah, this has got to be a... I mean, look how much of the map is up here. Hey, we don't want to go backwards. Come on. Yeah, because I can always, if I know I'm going to get stuck somewhere. Because the town we are in is not big. load, not shoot it in the ass. That is a bear, right? Yeah, that's a bear. Shiver me! Yeah. Ah! Gotcha, bitch! Whew! I was almost a goner. I don't think my knife skills are quite ready to take on a bear by itself yet. I gotta get my parkour and my knife skills up a little bit more. I seen something. Okay, there's some wood. There's another bear. Let's reload. No. I hit his ass. Who's got good bear? Okay, we're gonna have to use a band. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Can use that. Head north. Let's see if we can get a hell out of the snow area before nightfall. Oh, shit! Shit! Sweet tricks. Oh. Still chasing us. Yeah, I probably should have healed before I even got in any kind of fight with that bear. Yeah, we did not come prepared for this. Why am I doing this? It's like, what was I thinking? Well, let's go this way and adventure. It's only day's half over already. Why not? See if we get any lucky breaks. No. I was hoping for some honey, but the funny thing is, I run into cougars on accident more than I run into bears on accident. Cougars like to hang out under trees, little dickheads. Here's what I'm hoping we don't find next to the snow biome. The wasteland. That would not be good. Ooh, that looks like a bomb area too. Let's stick over here. Okay, keep moving. Keep heading north. That's like they always get to hit you. Alright, here's a path. Let's get down the path. Kind of half-ass follow the path. Freaking dire wolf. Nope. I ain't playing with a dire wolf. I play with a bear. I ain't playing with a dire wolf. Even though they do seem to die quicker, it's just... they take so much damage out on you. Come on, stamina. Okay, heading back north again. That trail didn't last that long. Yeah, I think we have no chance in hell. I see another freaking cat under a tree. Wow, this is a big snow area. And no shit, I'm hungry. You're lucky, Bear. I just need to get the hell out of this snow before I lose all my food. And I may need my bullets for tonight. Ooh, big snowfield. All right, let's come on, honey. Fudge nuggets. A town? That's a town in the snow. Well, at least we found something. We did find a town in the snow, at least. Let's see, before we get in here. Yeah, we're pretty far from home. If we left right now, we'd probably be able to make it back home. That's not what we're doing. We're looking for the traitor. Well, there's a new it may be a new traitor, but there's no traitors. I just want to go raid the traitor is what I want to do. Oh, this is a big town too. There might be two traitors in here. Yeah, it's a big ass town. Speaking of traitors. Speaking of asshole cats. I don't trust that cat. Oh, I see some water things there too. What the? Bad kitty. Hey, kiss my papa. Alright, let's see if we get lucky and we get us a water filter. None there. We did not get lucky and get us a water filter. Alright. Empty. Empty. Cornmeal. Place has seen better days. More water. Get down a hole. Another wrench. Excuse me. Ooh, more books. More books. 1 second. Okay. Yeah, it might be a good place to hold up for a little bit. Until morning. Probably make this defendable real quick. Probably wouldn't take much time. Alright. Well, we got a cougar. This is what happens to the traitors when nobody's there to defend them. Well, pretty big town, so there might be a second trader. That's what I'm going to go look. Looks like I could have swore I seen Trader Jens in the distance, too. I could be wrong. Yeah, sometimes with these big-ass towns, you can find two traders. But when there's a snowstorm in a little way. Gunja, how you doing, buddy? What a watching for. Alright, thank you for that work, though. I do appreciate it. Alright. Come on, food. Ooh. Nice. Take that baseball bat. That looks like a dead end. There's gonna be a lot of dead ends going on here. Yes, I seen the cougar. Oh shit. Came this way, so there's got to be something this way, or am I just gonna run it? Oh no, this is just the shotgun Messiah! The shotgun Messiah! It should. A flame should go on the bat. If not, there's something wrong here. Okay, this is driving me nuts here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I think I know that house. That's bomb. Yep, that's Mr. I got bombs all over the damn house. Screw you, dude. This way. Just trying to take a glance at that map. Actually, let's hop off the bike for a minute. Come on. Yeah. Already got a flame out on that one. There we go. Got some miso soup, that's good. Oh, we need a better vehicle for over here to raid this thing. Alright, is that the exit to the town? Sure is. Turn around. What's going to be scary is if I try to ride all the way back home and nighttime comes and my character's not fast enough to outrun him on a bike. That'd be hilarious. But it would make for an interesting evening. Okay, I was driving through. Yeah. Got some kern. This is definitely a big town. Well, I wish a storm would go away so I could see where what I'm. That's a freaking bear. We're just going to keep pedaling this way. We are running low on bullets. Okay, there's either two of those or I'm around the town already. Nope, there's two of those. And is this another trader? Yep, Trader Hughes' place. Yep, trader number two. It'd be nice to find a working vehicle on the even if they had like one or two on the entire map, it would just be nice to have just a random vehicle that was empty. Looter. Not so lucky. Seems to be a little bit more intact. I'm sure we could hide out here for the night. We ain't making it back home. I I don't even think the vending machines work anymore. No. They do not. Like Hugh let his customers get eaten. Sure, we'll take those. Now I can make herbal antibiotics. All right, chicken, you're just freaking mocking me now. Yeah, you're mocking me. Screw you, puppy. Okay, here we go. Now, I was curious if I can get on top of this building. Damn, they broke right through that. So, I think we need to find us a place to hide for the evening, because I do not think we're going to make it. Oh. Oh, look at that. Get right up on this roof. Oh, oh, oh. Alright, we still got time, so where do we park the bike? Bike's over there. And a cougar. Are you freaking kidding me? Not good. Son of a bitch. Screw you, bear. I know I killed your brethren. Ah, home sweet home. I think they'll tear down the tower. That's why I came up here. They have to tear down the whole damn building here. Man, we can see what's up here. Get lucky, maybe some food. Well, we can read. Okay, so that was a bust on that. Alright, let's make sure these dickheads can't get up here. Even if they jump, they're not going to be able to get up there. Whew. Boy, this would be pure hell to try and build us a base here. But most of the trader bases are not very secure. Have you ever noticed that? It's like, how the hell did you guys keep the zombie out? Oh, yeah, that's right. They made protection around your base. Okay, I know we got some boxes here, so let's... We got a little miso soup. Let's eat that. Campfire. Too bad we didn't find a cooking pot. I think the only thing I can make is freaking crappy food. Doing this for heat. Okay. How did that miss a big ass bear like that? I mean, seriously. Sup, fella? Right in the butt. He gone. Not fall off the edge there. I think it's on the inside. I did see the cougar over there. Don't get me wrong, I did see it. Okay. Look at that. Look at all that meat we got. Another frickin' Jesus Christ. Thank you. You can't see me. Damn it. Nobody in here but some cowards. Oh. Nice and toasty. Well, thank you for that lurk, old man Boulder. Spawn zombie. You did spawn zombie bears. More than you know. This is going to be a long night. Even though for some reason they can see me unless I turn this off. Recipes. Okay. No, we don't want to do that. We just want to cook. There we go. We'll cook up a few of these. Can't do shit about the water unless I drink pee-pee water. I'm not that desperate. I'm still halfway on water. Let's see. Yeah, this is true. Let's just do a quick waypoint real quick. We are 3.1 kilometers from the base. Ooh, this is not going to be good. Too bad I couldn't eat the yellow snow. Oh, you mean I can make smoothies? Ooh, that's good to know. What all can I make with this water that I can't cook because I don't have a cooking pot with me? The bad thing is we still have not got out of the snow biome. So I am not going to eat this meat until it is necessity. I know I can do this. There's no chance of dysentery. It's minus 3 health, but I have some of these. This is 12% chance of dysentery. We'll figure it out. It might be a weird balance of doing stuff. What about this? It's not good. Can't do nothing. Oh, but he won't let me drink the yellow snow. Minus 3 health. 1 health, 1 food. Minus 3 water. Where this is, minus 5 water, but 10 food. Meh, could be worse. It's almost nighttime. Let's see. Yeah, how am I 14% visible when I'm in a box? I mean, literally, there's no way to see me through a wall. Still daytime. Well, maybe the zombies will come in here and say hi and kill the cougar for me. Yeah, apparently I'm super visible. And on that note, we'll be right back. I'm not going to go to the be right back screen so you guys can watch me die if I die. I'll be right back. Okay, and we're back. Somebody's down there smacking the crap out of stuff. Oh, look, it finally went down to 2. Oh, I'm cold. I gotta turn the fire back on. This is gonna be bad. Alright. Yeah, I'm not eating until I get to like 7%. Because like you said, I didn't even think of the charred food does dehydrate your ass. So, yeah, we're gonna give that a few minutes. The Rednet Connection, how you doing, buddy? How your day going today? We're hiding in a tiny square box. Just for fun. Because we went out and found a town in the middle of the... winter biome, which is huge on this map. So we're hoping we can get out of here with our life. which could be a little bit bad. Okay. For shits and giggles, for anybody who has not seen this mod yet. And since we have a cat out there, let's go piss off the zombies. Get us a bunch of zombies out here. Come on, fellas. See? At nighttime, they're crazy. I am not going down there. I'm not that crazy, but I'm hoping they take the bears and the cougars out. Now you can hear the sons of bitches. So now we're going to go back in our hole, close it off, and duck. Once we get warm, I'm turning this off. All right. Okay. Now we got to be very quiet. They'll stop. They do lose interest. Yes, I do. I'm just glorious that way. Fellow Grove, how you doing, buddy? Now, if I fall, if they somehow eat through the ceiling, I am dead. There is no fighting my way out of it. Because they will just keep spawning over and over and over again. They will not stop spawning. It's pretty much almost horde night every night, except for if you hide, they go away. I'm sure once you get built up a little bit more than I am right now, you might be able to survive. But we are not at my home base. We're just out in the middle of nowhere right now. My home base is 3.1 kilometers away. They killed something because they're stomping on it. Here we go, squish, squish. Squish, squish. And once sunrise does hit, they all immediately die. So, unlike a horde night where if you don't kill everything, they're still there. These ones actually die because there's so many out there. It's like, I think it's four times the zombies that normally spawn. And horde night is a break because you only get that little rush of the horde. And once the horde's gone, you have the rest of the night to yourself. It's the only time in the game that you have it to yourself. But you can hear there's a ton down there. Alright, we're cold. We're going to turn on the fire again. Where is it? There it is. They heard me open the freaking fire pit to turn it on. So now they're pissed again. Feral sense is at 100 and something percent for nighttime. I have it in the description on YouTube. It tells you how many zombie spawns are up at night. All right, we're warm. Pissed him off again. They're angry. bad zombies. Ooh, okay. Oh, tomorrow I got so much shit to do. Gotta go get a x-ray on my neck. All kinds of fun shit. Yeah, this part's not the most exciting thing to watch. Well, I'm not at the base, so I really don't have nothing to do. I mean, I could run out there and go, "Hi guys, how you doing?" They're angry. Let's see if they stop being angry while the fire is on. Come join the game, Doll Grove, right now. Come join the game at night. Come on, I dare you. I double dog dare you. I mean, they always run as it is, and they are a different... Funny thing is, they are all different speeds. Some kind of jog a little bit, others sprint, and some are just insane on their running. Yeah, you guys would probably have fun with this mod. Just don't get caught after dark. You get caught after dark, you're done. Oh, good, they stopped coming after me, even with the fire on, so I don't have to turn that off. But like I said, you get to hear. How many zombies are out, or you'll see in the morning. Oh yeah, I am super encumbered. So I can't even go down there and have a little bit of fun. Well, I might be able to. Open the box. Let's keep the health on us. You can always come pick this up in the morning. There we go. Now we're not encumbered. Just a couple. They're slightly a bit angry. You didn't kill that bear? Piss off a bear. Oh, they're fighting. Fighting a bear. Kick his ass, bear. Oh, shit! Bad zombies. Springy little shits, ain't they? Now you can't get me. Ha, sucker. No. I'm hiding again. Ha. Well, I definitely made him angry. And we got a long time before daytime. They killed an animal. You can hear them eating it. They're chowing down on an animal down there. They killed one. That's nasty sounding. That's so gross. I don't know, Dover Grove, do you think AT would dig this one, or not really? I mean, I could start a co-op run later tonight if you want. I just changed the title to co-op. This is my single-player run. I really only wanted to piss them off so they would take out the animals that are down there so I can get the hell out of here in the morning. Alright, we have no bullets in that. I reloaded, they're angry. Chowing down on something down there. Try this mod, Dollar Grove. It's the I Am a Legend mod. Phew, we still got 2 hours yet. We're down to 7%. Okay, fine. Well, we got a bag over there. I am not seeing any animals walking around now. Yeah, with three of us, we could actually take over this one of these bases and soup it up. All right. Okay, I think they cleared the animals out. We unfortunately have to eat something. It's only worth two food, but ain't gonna dehydrate me. Man, they're violent. I wish you could eat the snowballs. Somebody should put that in a mod where you eat the snowballs. Even if they were only like worth 5 water, still. Alright, we're gonna really make them mad. I'm gonna give them poopy butts and drop it on their foreheads. Okay, we got lucky. No poopy butt. No poopy butt. Yeah, I think so too. I think it's only worth 1, no. Oh, it's worth 2. Minus 3 health. Why would it be minus 3 health? I can see, oh, minus 3 water, not health. Okay. Alright, we're up to 22 right now, so. We only got an hour. But that's nasty, some stuff ain't working, Dolo. I gotta get them fixed. Anything for channel points ain't working. The biddies are working, but the other one's not. I went into it, and I don't know why it's doing it, but it's doing it. They are noisy as shit down there, though, ain't they? Can do it. I got faith in you. Trying not to pass out and fall over. You know, fun stuff. I did figure out what's wrong with the truck. I gotta get a mass airflow sensor for it. I did change wiper blades on it too. And put new brake lights on. Let's make them angry! I want them kinda to die in the building so you guys can see how many is here. No, I hooked it up to a machine. It's a mass airflow sensor's reading bad. And everything that the truck's doing is actually the exact symptoms for the mass airflow sensor. It's like only $50, so it ain't that big a deal. I just had to wait till I got my money I cashed in what little vacation time I had left so I could get a little bit of a paycheck. Half hour. Oh yeah, they're freaking angry. Must make them angry. Funny thing is I did all that stuff while the eclipse was going on. Then my neighbor sounded like bad YouTuber screaming her heads off like it was the end of the damn world because of a freaking eclipse. Yeah, it was bad. Trying to keep them interested. Here I am. Come get me. Come get some. Wow, look at what they did to the base. Holy shit. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do nothing. Come get me. Oh, you didn't make it, did you? You gonna try to? And... goodbye. Alright, you've seen a couple. Here's some of them. We know they beat the heck crap out of the door. Here's some more of them. Here's some more of them. So yeah, nighttime's a little dangerous. Oh, I missed a bag. I probably can't get that anyway. Okay. Alright, we need to get home. Wow, look at that. They tore that shit up. They tore that to hell and back. Jesus. Alright, we're gonna head home. Maybe. Am I gonna do it? Oh, there we go. Okay. Oof. All right. Daytime, no zombies. And that's not to say how many the cougar killed and the bears. There's like 3 bears and 2 cougars in there. They killed all those. But I'm sure the cougar killed a couple of them too. And the bears. Time to go get some food. I mean, look how much snow is in here. Don't go backwards. Math has a ton of snow in it. Whew, man. So we did make it. We did find another town, but it's in a snow biome. We gotta come prepared next time. If I get to a hill where I'm going down, I'm gonna check something real quick. Oh, great, yeah, because we need our food to go down faster because of a snowstorm. Looks like a hill going in the right direction. Okay. Only got 1 point. Need 2 points to level up. I just can't believe how vulnerable these bases are. Thanks for coming in by and hanging out, Peggy. Can't help myself. Free meat. We'll take it. We'll take it. Yeah, I gotta go pick up my daughter here shortly. So tomorrow I'll go for x-rays and see if I can get into the occupational therapist so I can try to go back to work. Yeah, we need a mini bike at bare minimum to go back there, though. And I think we're still a little ways off from that. I think that's a different freaking western town, because the first western town I went to I think was in the forest. Free meat. Thing we got food and water at home. But this is kind of spur of the moment adventuring. We didn't plan ahead at all, so I didn't bring nothing extra with me. I was kind of like, let's see what's in this direction. Screw you, cat. That's that bass. That's the boom boom bass. I'm gonna laugh that chicken wands over a mine and explodes it. Yeah, we started out just going out hunting a few bears. And then I just got curiosity. It's like, there's gotta be more to this map than just the little town I'm in. Oh, I can't believe we're not back yet. We should be out of the damn snow. There it is. Okay. And we've made it home. Sort of. We made it almost home. Yeah, I don't think there's any point in taking a vitamin now. It's only 19 more minutes on that. Yeah. I'm working on it. Don't be in a butthole. Full on that. Tools. Bink. I just really wish we were able to, do some stuff with something. Let's grab some lead. Some lead in there so we can start making bullets here shortly. Now for some food, we can finally eat. We eat two steak and eggs, or steak and taters. That'll fill us right up. Well, that's why I don't have any of those in there. Okay. So this we just need. Might need to go farm us some snow. We turn that off so those are cooking. Okay. And up. There we go. Now we got some tea being made. I think we're actually, no, we'll save that because it's also 78 water, but it's 22 food, and I just took the other one, so let's use our yucca juice. Yucca seeds, hell yes, thank you very much. We need some better water. For that. Perfect. Get some yuccas planted. Welcome back for a minute, Death Iris. Oh. Man, it's been one of those days today. What time is it? We have... Oh, shit, we gotta go. I gotta get my daughter. She might not be happy with me if I don't make it to pick her up. She'd probably be a little sassy. Just a wee bit sassy. Let's see who's on. Okay, that's weird. Let me see if Dr. Alejandro's there or if he raided out, because usually he don't sit at one person. So give me 1 second, let me check and see if he's actually still on or if Twitch is being Twitch. Yeah, he's on. Thank you, Dolgrove. Okay, so we're going to go raid Dr. Alejandro over on Twitch. He is playing some Enshrouded. If I can see my keyboard because of my eyeballs. Mm-mm. There we go. So I do thank everybody for being here. We're going to go raid Dr. Alejandro. He's playing some Enshrouded. I do appreciate everybody stopping by today. We'll be back with probably maybe Thursday or Friday. I'm not sure yet because of everything that's going to be going on with me running to the doctors and stuff and back. But I do thank everybody for being here, and we will catch you all next time.